Hi all, today we can discuss the effect of impurity concentration on the Fermi level in an extrinsic semiconductor. So last videos we have seen the position of Fermi level in N and P type semiconductor and its variation with the temperature. So first we can see the N type semiconductor. In N type semiconductor, because of the addition of pentavalent donor atoms, donor energy levels are formed below the conduction band. So the Fermi level in n-type semiconductor is in between the conduction band and a donor energy level. At low impurity concentration, the interaction between these donor atoms are less because they are very distantly spaced each other. But as the impurity concentration increases, the interaction between the donor atom will increase because the distance between the donor atom will reduce and they will strongly interact each other. Therefore, donor levels undergo splitting and they will form an energy band. So at a low level doping, we have represented this energy level of donor atom as a single line. But as the doping concentration increases, they form a band structure. The width of this donor band will depend upon the concentration of the impurity atom added. So as the concentration of impurity atom increases, the width of the donor energy band also will increase. So larger the doping concentration, the broader will be the energy band. Then what change will occur for the Fermi level position? The broadening of the donor energy band will result into the upward shift of this Fermi level. So the Fermi level will shift upwards. So as the doping concentration increases, the width of the donor energy band will increase and therefore the Fermi level in n-type semiconductor will shift more and more towards the conduction band. And at a particular stage, this donor energy band will overlap the conduction band. Then that time, this Fermi level will shift into the conduction band. That is, Fermi level will be inside the conduction band at a heavy doping. So due to the increase in the concentration of the impurity atom in n-type semiconductor, the Fermi level shifts closer to the conduction band. Now we can see the effect of impurity concentration in p-type semiconductor. In p-type semiconductor, the trivalent impurity atoms, that is acceptor atoms, will create an energy level that is known as acceptor energy level that will be above the valence band. Then at low level doping, this we are representing by an energy level EA. So as the doping concentration increases, this acceptor energy level will form a band. And the width of this band will depend upon the concentration of the impurity added. So the larger the concentration, the wider will be the acceptor energy band. Then what the change occurs in the Fermi level position in p-type semiconductor? In the last videos, we have seen that the Fermi level position is in between the acceptor energy level and valence band in p-type semiconductor. And as the doping concentration increases, because of the formation of the acceptor energy band, this Fermi level will shift downwards closer to the valence band. Depending upon the concentration of the impurity atoms, this Fermi level shifting will be more and more close to the valence band. At what stage this acceptor energy band will overlap the valence band and the Fermi level will shift inside the valence band. So in p-type semiconductor, Fermi level will shift towards the valence band as the concentration of the impurity atom increases. And at a very heavy doping, the Fermi level will shift inside the valence band. So that's all about the effect of impurity concentration in n-type and p-type semiconductor.